Wounded Warriors Canada is one of the country's largest military charities that is dedicated to helping Canada's ill and injured Canadian Armed Forces members, veterans, and their families. In recognizing the contribution that all uniformed service members make to the safety and security of Canada, Wounded Warriors Canada has created a project that is designed to unify all of the first responders and their families who have served or are still serving our country and communities. Funded through both corporate and private donations and located in Whitby, Ontario, the Park of Reflection will be a living tribute to all of Canada's uniformed servicemen and women and their families who have become ill or injured in the line of duty. The park's design represents the sacrifice those in uniform and their families have made for the greater good of so many, both domestically and around the world. It also symbolizes their journey back to health. The park's central sculpture represents a fireman's carry into the supporting arms of both family and the community. The Park of Reflection will be a place for all Canadians to visit, reflect, and remember. The park is filled with symbolic representations of experiences the ill and injured have faced after service, while also demonstrating society's ongoing responsibility to them in their time of need. To find out more about the Wounded Warriors Canada Park of Reflection project, or to donate, please visit woundedwarriors.ca.